Well, I dare to say that Greece has a special position in the region, and by extension has also special responsibilities, I would say, and I think it's well known that the position and cornerstone of our policy in the Balkans, is that the region of the Balkans needs sustainable solutions, which are solutions based on consensus. So this is why dialogue for us is very important. And in this respect, once again, I would like to emphasize and repeat the role that the European Union, the European accession process of all the countries in the region play. It is a very important role for the European Union, and this is why we also think that our initiative of the Agenda 2014 has brought in a new dynamism and a new momentum in this respect. Once again, we think that we have a special role to play, special responsibilities, and we are ready to take them on.